Italy established diplomatic relationships with Ghana when it opened the Italian embassy in Accra in 1958. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, a testament of the warm and cordial relationship between Ghana and Italy have been the exchange of high-level visits. Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, may I now invite you to join me in a toast to the good health and well-being of Her Excellency Giorgia Meloni, Prime Minister of Italy, and to all Italians. Long live Ghana, long live Italy, long live Ghana in relations, Buona festa della Repubblica. Happy Italian Republic Day. Thank you all and enjoy the rest of your evening. Thank you.
As well as the government and the people of Ghana. friendship between Italy and Ghana. Ayoko pa, Italy and Ghana, Ewonu and Moro da. Happy Italy and Italy Day, buona festa della Repubblica di Russia.